have video of a car fire around 3 o'clock. One of our photographers actually spotted it before fire crews arrived. It happened behind the Kmart on Riverside Avenue. Look at that. Amazing pictures. No word on the cause of this, but the car obviously destroyed.